face it with a smile. There is no need to cry. What trifles more than this?
Hello, John Krakowski heads, or whatever I will someday call my two fans. Hi there, XDXDXDXD, and Varbuff. Anyways, today I'll have a very special presentation. Today I'll be talking about Roland Kaiser, specifically a specific part of a song by Roland Kaiser, the German person. The song Why Didn't You Say No, or in German, Warum Hast Du Nicht Nein Gesagt? And yeah, there is there's like the original version and there's the club mix. I like the club mix best, by the way, but that's not, yeah, you know, whatever. And there's also a SpongeBob version. So yeah, let's begin with the original version.
Deine Blicke sagen alles, deine Lippen machen süchtig nach mehr. Halt mich fest und frage mich nochmal.
So this is the first instance of that part in the first version. So what I do not like, of course that part is one of the only parts that I actually like in that song, but I don't like the choir they use at the end, that part.
Okay,
just heard it. I don't appreciate that. Luckily, the second instance is a little bit better. Also, the woman sings it. I don't know who the woman is, but she's there.
Deine Blicke sagen alles.
Deine Lippen machen süchtig nach mehr.
Halt mich fest und frage mich nochmal.
A classic. I also appreciate the subtle e-guitar in the background. Really gives a, gives me a nice warm feeling. Anyways, on to the club mix.
Deine Blicke sagen alles. Deine Lippen machen süchtig nach mehr. Halt mich fest und frage mich nochmal.
So, the first instance of that part in the club mix. I really appreciate it. I think it's my favorite one of them all. Because they left out the choir in both instances, that I know, but here I just really like the, how do I say this, the keyboard in the background, the synth. I really, really like that, and how the beat goes, so, you know, it's leading to the drop, to the chorus, I really like that. You know, I could groove to that all day, and I'll have this version over the original any day of the week, except Sundays, because on Sundays I like to listen to my Metal Gear Rising soundtrack. Anyways, onto the second instance.
Deine Blicke sagen alles.
Deine Lippen machen süchtig nach mir.
Halt mich fest und frage mich nochmal.
Okay, so this, I think this, the second instance in the club mix is inferior to the first instance because it does not have a lead up, a drop, lead up to the drop. The drop just comes, you know, you have to mix it up somehow, but other than that, it's identical to the first instance. So yeah, but I would say club mix has the best versions of that part. Anyways, on to the last one, which is the SpongeBob version. I like that version because they are talking about sharks and shit, and the German voice actor of SpongeBob is in there. And you know, surprisingly in that voice, he can actually sing pretty well from what I can understand. So anyways, let's go and listen.
Ihre Blicke sagen alles. Ihre Augen sind so tief wie das Meer. Also komm, verrat mir bitte mal.
So the first instance, I have several problems with that, other than I don't know who thought of that concept of that song. I really do not understand that, but anyways, I do not like, so I think what's going on in that part is there's a key change. Probably, maybe, I don't fucking know, I don't know music theory. It just sounds like, I'm gonna call it that. If someone corrects me in the comments, I will heart them and like them and pin them. So that I can understand what the hell's going on, because I need more of that. Yeah, you hear it in the voice, you don't hear it in the melody. In every other version, you can hear it in the melody too. And like, they're playing like guitar in the background. Like, you cannot hear it clearly. Especially in the club mix with the synth keyboard, you can clearly hear it. And that's just, I think, what's missing. Adding on to that, the choir, I do not appreciate that, but I've already elaborated on that earlier. So on to the last instance, which is the second one of the SpongeBob version.
Deine Berge sind die Rettung. Deine Berge machen süchtig nach mehr.
Los, ich brat und du verteilst die Fee.
Aber jeder nur ein.
So they handle it the same way they did in the original version. So they left out the choir here, so one less point of critique here. But still, you know, I'm going to listen to it again just so I'm completely sure. Yeah, you do not hear the change. And I mean, yeah, it's there, of course. You don't clearly hear it, though, and that's the problem for me. So, okay, so we have to make a ranking here. So I would say the club mix is... The club mix, I think, is definitely an S tier. Of course, it's something I really like in music. Not the whole song, at that point. And then I would say that the original is A tier. But I think the SpongeBob version is a solid C tier. Yeah. Basically, that's my ranking. This is the most useless video anyone has ever made, probably. This is worth less than a 10-second shitpost. This video, you gain nothing from watching this. Thank you for your watch time. Bye bye, I will earn 0.1 cents on this video. Goodbye.
Now I hate to leave you bare. If you need me, I'll be there. Don't you ever let me down. Dazed by careless words, it's cozy in my mind.